A major milestone was reached in the trucking industry right here at home. The first fleet of Class 8 electric freight trucks made their debut crossing the U.S.-Mexico border today. San Diego Gas and Electric and trucking company Valley Express teamed up to unveil their new heavy-duty EVs. SDG&E has installed thousands of charging ports throughout the region. State officials say transportation is one of the largest sources and nearly 40% of the state's greenhouse gas emissions.